This is Amanda. She just suddenly started living here one day. She sometimes goes out and gets food for us. And that's something of a lifeline for me, as I don't really go outside. Just who she is, though, well, my memory holds no answers.
Yo, David, everything shipshake?
As you can see, Teddy.
Someone definitely got the jump on you.
Forrest Kaysen, a detective with the Boston Police Department, and my former partner. He still helps me out nowadays in my search for Dee. He's both a client and a source of information. He gets whatever I need.
Women are always trouble. Doesn't matter how old they get, trouble.
I'm fighting with Diana again?
Like you wouldn't believe. Women, men don't stand a chance. Don't come and see me. Actually means, get right over here. But then, leave me alone just means, well, leave me alone. How am I meant to make sense of that? Tell me, David, please.
Coffee from a different place can be nice once in a while.
Once in a while? All the time is more like it. I was a fool to ask you. Man, Diana is so stupid.
Once feared as the mighty grizzly, detective among detectives. Now he's more like a big teddy bear.
What's the point of the place?
Teddy, what's this?
So, tell me, David, have you heard the news about that airplane accident, huh?
Access Gate Airways Flight 117, struck by unexplained lightning. No one's talking about anything else right now.
We might be looking at the real deal. I've got the good stuff for you this time. Passenger simply vanishing from an aircraft mid-flight. Does that sound possible to you? Antonio Zapatero, otherwise known as Rabbit. He's a courier who only carries real blood. This one promised to provide evidence after being brought to Boston. Evidence that may well have led to the ID of the source of real blood. But then the lightning struck, and in the confusion, he vanished.
He escaped somehow?
No. When I say vanished, that's pretty much what I mean. Like something out of a magic act.
So, clue me in. What makes this one the real deal?
The name of the boss he was going to give up? Apparently starts with the letter D. This courier might have had evidence revealing the identity of D. So, interested yet? Let me ask you again. A passenger simply vanishing from an aircraft mid-flight. Does that sound possible to you?
No, it's impossible. There's someone pulling the strings behind this mystery.
Right on the money, David. The third party most likely used the confusion to spirit the courier away. Lots of people want the evidence he was carrying, after all. From the evidence I was able to bring, this particular item is the most interesting. The owner of that badge was involved in this incident. Well?
No doubt about it. This is a memento.
Great. It's yours then. Let's hope it's the last one you'll ever need. Oh.